This one's for you and me. Living out our dreams, we're all right where we should be. Now that I want, I'm opening my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of light.
Catching Ryan, vlog number 3. Wait, get out of here! It's Afternoon to Die, we're a part-time Indian. Vlog number 1! Thank you. Ooh, yeah! First things first, the song you heard in the beginning was Lighters by Eminem feat. Bruno Mars. First line in the song, this one is for you and me, living out our dreams. This symbolizes Penelope talking to Junior about her dream to see everything in the world. Second line, we're right where we should be. That's Junior telling her that the dream is, of course, unreasonable. And she's just being kind of silly. Third lines. Lift my arms out wide, I open my eyes. Metaphor for two people, Gordy and Penelope, which both help him get through school by being his friend and his semi-date thing. The last line of the song, and now all I want to see is a sky full of lighters. The lighters are a metaphor of hope, determination, and brightness. Because he thinks his future is looking bright going to this new school, he wants to see hope in the sky. Like the sky, your new determination is endless. So, requirement number 2. Compare Holden and Junior. The similarities between these two characters are that they are both teenagers and they both swear. A big similarity is that they both run away seeking a better future. Holden to New York and Junior to a new school. A difference between these two young men is that Arnold loves school while Holden hates it. I think Arnold is adjusting quite well in this school. He already has a great friend named Gordy who is at the same intellectual level as him and is kissing and going out with this really beautiful girl named Penelope. It is his dream girl and he is becoming quite popular and getting a lot of respect around school because of that. The epigraph, there is another world but it is in this one, means that he is just being white and Indian at the same time. It's just like how I'm Asian, but living in America. My favorite character in these chapters was Gordy. I thought it was really cool how he defended Arnold against Mr. Dodge. After, he became a good friend. But this comic made me a little skeptical of Gordy. Page 98. A metaphorical boner, I shouted. What the heck is a metaphorical boner? Gordy laughed. When I say boner, I really mean joy. Why didn't you say joy? You didn't have to say boner. Whenever I think of boners, I get confused. Boner is funnier and more joyful. I like the chapter How to Fight Monsters. This is the first chapter that Arnold actually starts getting respect. The bully Roger was being really, really racist to Arnold, and according to Indian rules, he must beat him up. That's what he did. Wait, what do you want? What are the rules for the fist fight? What rules? I did not know what to say, so I just stood there red and mute like a stop sign. Roger and his friends disappeared. I felt like someone had shoved me into a rocket ship and blasted me to a new planet. I was a freaky alien, and there was absolutely no way home. Well, that's all for this vlog. See you next time.